And a South Florida firefighter arrested appearing in court in Miami on domestic violence charges. Michael Saavedra has been charged with 2 counts of battery. Saavedra accused of choking and striking his ex-girlfriend multiple times after they got into an argument at his home. Detectives say he took off and the victim called police, but it was later arrested.